Madam, the beans now today own. Beijing beans.
Yes.
Oh yeah, package and what? 150. Madam, well done.
Welcome.
Yes.
What do you want now?
Madam, give me my water.
Madam, we need beans. You get beans?
Yes.
Mama, good beans and spaghetti, have you?
Yes, good beans and spaghetti.
How much?
We banga.
Yeah, what? 150.
This is what I tell her. Yeah.
This woman food is plenty.
Spoon there. Okay. Madam,
this woman food plenty.
What money now?
You know the people you are dealing with. Yeah. I am officer of the law. I fought Boko Haram. I fought everything.
Even Buhari Haram.
In short, you are under arrest for selling food on New Year Day. Officer, handcuff him.
I know carry handcuff, but I go hook him.
Boy, I hook him.
My dad is like, you don't know us.
You see, officer of the law.
You are still asking us money.
Don't
you know that it's supposed not to sell today?
Officer, test that food. Test that food.
Yeah!
I don't know why this country is like this. Officer of the law, we're supposed to eat free. We get under sun 24 hours. I'm your senior rank, so you don't need to test food two times. Wait, let me test this food.
You don't even mix it well. You mix it very well. Then you take it from under.
And then test food, never tell you.
Madam.
Now you're over with very sweet.
Madam, we are coming back for you. You must come and this is one of the evidence. You must come to the station and clarify yourself. You are coming back for you.
We are coming to the station. We arrest everything here.